Hi, yeah, we're Elijah Chan from Hey Seat Fitness. Just going to take you through an ab exercise that really engages your obliques and really trying to bring out those external obliques. Here on a cable rope crunch, this exercise is performed just like a regular cable rope crunch. So you're still going to get yourself into your starting position where you're on your knees, kneeling, making sure you're keeping that 90 degrees between the hips and the knees and keeping that arch through the back once you've got a grip of the rope. With the rope here, you really want to keep them together, so you're clenching your fists and keeping those rope handles close together, and you're going to be pulling through evenly through each of those arms when you pull down to one side of the knee. Okay, so if you're going to work your left side of the obliques first, you're going to make sure it's still in a very centered position. So when you first pull through, you're engaging the center of your core, and then you want to evenly pull through each of the arms going to one side of the knee, and then you're going to start to feel your obliques engaging in the exercise. You want to complete as many repetitions as possible on one side and make sure you complete the same on the opposite side. And do keep at all times checking on that form. You want to make sure that you get the arch in the back all the time. So that's going to help you really engage through the core all the time, getting that good stretch through the abs, as well as when you crunch, really engaging and really contracting through those obliques. This is how you perform the oblique cable crunch. For more videos, check out hcfitness.co.uk. Take care.